So I want to make a little video about this, what actually happened. It's like, I was growing on like a sword, pretty much doing my daily tier skip, and suddenly I see on the screen, like you can see now on the bottom, that I have to wait 1 day and more than 21 hours to actually do another tier skip. And now it's lesser, because now I make this video in the morning and it was at around evening when it was happening. And I was like, what the hell? It's not a day tier skip. If I have to wait two days for a random reason, it's now not that the daily tier skip is now on 5 o'clock in the afternoon instead of 7 o'clock in the afternoon on Brussels time, Belgium time. I'm like, awesome, man. I have to wait 2 days. So basically, all the tier progression is like, hey, you want 70 items? No, you can now have, you only can have 53 items. You want that awesome gun at the end of the 100 tiers? Yeah, no, not allowed. You want Dempsey? No. And it's like, dude, can I'm able to get even Nikolai now, because I'm like above around 25, 20, whatever, so I'm English. But this is unacceptable, man. You are now going to make people more pay more. I try to encourage people to play, to buy tiers. It's like, alright, you're now going to make it more grindy and make it more monetizable. Thanks, man. I don't know if I'm the only one who has this problem right now, or other people have the same problem, because it's not funny. Maybe that I have it and other people not. And basically, if everyone has it, why do people not make videos about it? But this is serious, man. They're now scamming us by not just paying more if I don't do it earnable. Like, I don't play like hours of Black Ops 4. Don't, like, recently I'm not even in doing that game, and not really anymore. Alex, dudes, come on, man. That's not okay right now. Activision, Treyarch, what are you doing? It is absolutely a scam. And like, we already have a problem with the whole stupid shit that is the blackjack shop, with how overpriced all the items are. Like, seriously, 800 copper, so 8 euros for a fucking, for a god's fucking damn epic clothing that only can use for one fucking person. You also have reactive cameras that only are attached to one gun. You also pay, like, you have to pay five bucks for it. Okay. Yeah, I don't know, you get a map or more, like one or two maps, whatever, for that amount, for $5 or whatever. Now you have to pay $5 for just a skin, just a random skin. That's like a fucking, like, a skin is like a fucking chair in a map. It's like, it's one thing and so of so many items. Yeah, just saying. It's unbelievable, guys. Although I want to make this aware of this stupid behavior of Activision and Treyarch. And really, they agree, fucks. I really want to make like a video about Activision, EA, Ubisoft, picture in the general terms. But that's for a later time. I hope you guys enjoyed this short video. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.
Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars? I could really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now. Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars? I could really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now.
all the partying and smashing and crashing, and all the glitz and the glam and the fashion, and all the pandemonium and all the madness. There comes a time where you fade to the blackness, and when you staring at that phone in your lap, and you hoping but them people never call you back. But that's just how the story unfolds. You get another hand soon after you fold. And when your plans unravel in the sand, what would you wish for if you had one chance? So airplane, airplane, sorry I'm late, I'm on my way, so don't close that gate. If I don't make that, then I switch my flight, and I'll be right back at it by the end of the night.
Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky like shooting stars? I could really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now. Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky like shooting stars? Right now, wish right now.
Yeah. Somebody take me back to the days before this was a job, before I got paid, before it ever mattered what I had in my bank. Yeah, back when I was trying to get a tip at Subway, and back when I was rapping for the hell of it. But nowadays we rapping to stay relevant. I'm guessing that if we can make some wishes out of airplanes, then maybe, yo, maybe I'll go back to the days before the politics that we call the rap game, and back when ain't nobody listened to my mixtape, and back before I tried to cover up my slang. But this is for Decatur, what's up, Bobby Ray? So can I get a wish to end the politics and get back to the music that started this shit? So here I stand, and then again I say, I'm hoping we can make some wishes out of airplanes.
Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky like shooting stars? I can really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now. Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky like shooting stars?